dispatch 121, I'll have swing wing command.
1935 North
Thompson. We've got a 1-story with a basement, heavy fire from the Charlie Delta side, majorly on the Charlie side. We've got crews making entrance in the front, and I think we got pump and water switching line to the exterior.
Vented, but I mean, I can throw one if you want. Right on
the other side, okay. It's already out.
You want me to throw it?
Yeah, go grab it, bring it over here. The saw's over there too, grab both of them.
You got the ladder or saw? Hey, see if he's hitting that? Now roof's bouncing, it's gonna be soft.
Down lane is wide. Looks like most of the fire is transitioned into the attic.
Hey, make sure you sound that motherfucker. Getting weaker by the minute. Hey, you got a chimney up there too. Just watch out for that, alright? Don't cut too close to it.
Be careful up there. Could be a stop rope.
I told him, watch the sound. If he was breaking that window, that roof is bouncing. Put the sound on the
car.
Three tabs. I mean, it's old. It's three tabs. Yeah. Tyrone. That's about the slowest I've ever seen anyone get their shit on. He's gonna cut it right next to that chimney. I told him, I said, watch out for that chimney. He's gonna cut it right next to it. Hey, Matt. Matt, did you do a 360?
Yeah, check off, kid.
Quick, look for another entrance.
Yeah, they're in back.
Oh, okay.
Six one has transition complete. There is no gas. Still has the meter on. Looks like the power's off.
Done working?
Copy, primary complete. If you guys want to switch into overhaul, I'm going to send Quint 3 in for a secondary.
Lot 14, your last set of course.